finding myself at a loss for words, and the funny